Once upon a time,
when Mary only knew then,
there was a man called Lewis Carroll. And a little girl named Alice.
Alice. Oh dear, we're really quite late. Have you seen a girl, a little girl, in a blue dress about this tall? Where? Over here? Here? There? Where? Alice must come out this instant.
Thank you.
years.
At last, Alice hit the bottom.
Who are you?
That's not a very polite way of introducing yourself.
Whatever you are doing in the rabbit hole, I suppose you're going to say you fell from the sky.
Well, no. As a matter of fact, I remember chasing a white rabbit. It was running so fast, I say.
Oh, my ears and whiskers.
Yes, exactly like that. He had a pocket watch.
Like this one?
Yes, and he kept saying,
oh dear, I shall be too late. Well, goodbye.
I'm sure you mean hello. I only just got here.
No time for that now. I'm good. I'm gonna be late.
Late for what?
Difficult to say. Very difficult.
Find me.
But if you don't know what it is you're late for.
No time for that now. Well,
hello. But wait. She's gone. How very strange.
Alice found herself in a long, low hall,
which was lit up by a rod of lamp.
A long, low wall she found.
Doors!
Knock, knock, knock.
I guess nobody's home. I'll just open one of them and...
Clink, clink, clink.
Lock. Oh dear, how will I ever get back home?
Somebody asked Peter Pan a three-legged table on the grass.
There was nothing on it except a tiny golden
key. The key fit.
But it was no bigger than a mouse hole.
Who could ever fit in there? But look, that is the only garden I've ever seen. Oh, how I wish I could go in there. Now, let me see. Maybe my head would fit. It's no use. But even if my head would go through, it would be no use without my shoulders. I remember that being there before. The label says...
Drink me!
Well, it doesn't say poison, so it must be safe.
It tastes like cherries and pineapples and roasted turkey.
What a curious feeling.
Suddenly, Alice began to get smaller and smaller and smaller.
Whoa! Look how tiny my head has become. And look at my tiny little feet. What if this just goes on and I shake away to nothing?
But Alice did stop shrinking.
Whew, now I can fit through the door. Look, I'm smaller than that mushroom. Maybe it's a magic mushroom. There's nothing under it. Nothing on this side. Nothing on this side. Well, I'm ready to explode. Look and see what comes out. Oh! Who are you? I don't know, Mrs. Caterpillar.
What do you mean about that? Explain yourself.
I can't explain myself. I'm afraid, ma'am. Because I'm not myself, you see.
I don't see.
Well, I can't seem to say the same size for more than 10 minutes at a time.
Exactly.
I would like to be a little larger. 3 inches is a terrible height to be.
3 inches is a very good height to be. I'm exactly 3 inches high.
But I'm not used to it.
You'll get used to it on time.
I'll try to make you grow taller, but I'll try to make you grow shorter.
But which side is which?
The mushroom, of course.
The mushroom?
One side made you grow taller, the other side made you grow shorter. But which side is which?
Hey! That hurts!
I'm terribly sorry. Taller, shorter, shorter, taller. I'll try a little of this one.
Suddenly, Alice began to grow so fast and so high.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
When she looked down, her head was above the trees.
Oh, I can't see my feet at all.
Look, Mom, it's a great big bird.
That's not a reed.
I've seen a movie.
meow.
Oh, kitty.
Meow.
Oh.
Oh?
Excuse me, you startled me just now, but why are you breathing like that?
Because I am a Cheshire Cat.
Ah, I didn't know Cheshire Cats always get this. In fact, I didn't know cats are great at all.
They all can, and most of them do.
I don't know any of them do.
You don't know much enough of that.
If you please tell me which way I ought to go from right here.
That depends on where you want to get to.
Well, I thought I went back to that pretty old garden, but I'm becoming so tired. I don't care which way I go.
It doesn't matter which way you go.
Oh, please come back. I do so want to get somewhere.
Oh, you're sure to do that if you walk long enough.
What sort of people live around here?
In that direction is a March Hare. In that direction is a Mad Hatter. As you can like, they're both mad.
But I don't want to be the mad people.
You can't help that. We're all mad here. I'm mad. You're mad.
What makes you think I'm mad?
You must be, or you wouldn't have come here.
I don't think that proves it at all.
Believe whatever you like. Do you play a croquet with the queen today?
I'd like to very much, but I haven't been invited yet.
You will!
Thank you.